You must have heard many stories of triumphs. Triumphs that never looked possible. Victories born out of sheer will. And wins that set the world on fire. Here is one such story. Story of the Indian women ice hockey team. In their first tournament, they played 4 matches, lost all 4. They scored 5 goals, conceded 39. Their biggest defeat in the tournament was 13 goals to 0. Then why are we even talking about them? Because this team shouldn't have been there. Not in the tournament, not in the rink, not even in the Indian jersey. In a country where ice hockey is unheard of, at a place where there is no ice rink to play, just a frozen lake. With not enough playing gears and no reason to believe, these girls did not play ice hockey. They dared to write their own destiny. Winning every battle, overcoming every challenge, scoring against every odd. And they are not done yet.